Quick word before we start, you'll need your bulletin to open to page 7 during the sermon. Whoever you are and wherever you find yourself on the journey of faith, know that you are most welcome here to see the richness of God's love given through you. She's hard to put a finger on. She comes and goes as she pleases, and she's behind the scene this sort of gal. You can see her work clear as day, or as bright as a flame, or as warm as a summer wind, but you never get more than a glimpse of her at a time. We have a lot of questions about her. Lutherans, for the most part, have a harder time wrapping our minds around the Holy Spirit and how she moves in our lives. Now, we're going to have some upcoming opportunities to learn together more about the Holy Spirit. Not this Wednesday, but next on May 30, we're going to have our first Pentecost retreat from 7 to 9 with Pastor Dale's all over. And then later in August, for a Bible study series, Pastor Bruce and I, we're going to do it just on the Holy Spirit. Stay tuned for details. Now, of all the questions we have about the Holy Spirit, we do know this. Whenever the Holy Spirit comes, silence is no longer an option. When she comes, action verbs are the only option. And they're usually action verbs that are a little bit outside our comfort zones. Like teach the unruly ones, or reach out without asking who deserves it, or listen, which means shutting your mouth, or advocating to the powers that be, or traveling with somebody down a very long road, or something as simple or as hard as just don't give up. But let's just start with four action verbs for today. And the four we'll look at are in our middle of the day on page 7. The hymn is "I'm Gonna Sing," and the four verbs are sing, pray, moan, and shout. So let's begin by singing verse 1 of our hymn today.
Doctor's office, as your mouth
as your other hand holds the hand of your dying loved one. The Spirit also moves us to moan. Let's sing verse 3.
And helping you soar on wings of hope.
May we always be open to the Spirit when she comes and to be changed by that Spirit for the sake of the Lord.